David Brooks, we come after events like this and hope that there's some kind of constructive national moment that it can occur. What is that?
Right. Well, the theme of the show so far has been, do we focus on the guns or do we focus on the person? And I think the candidates are going to have to figure that one out. I personally think the focus should be on the person. There are 250 million guns in this country. If somebody wants to get their hands on a gun, they're going to be able to do it. It's just not that practical. But we also have this situation where we have a lot of 20-year-olds who are living in this under-institutionalized world, lonely, not a lot of people dealing with them. Mm-hmm. At the same time, a tremendous hunger for fame. And you see the rise of these spectacle killings. And I'd like to see a debate about that. There's not an obvious political solution, but as some of the people, like Mr. Bratton said, there's a civil society solution where we all look out for people who are just drifting between the cracks. And if any-